Hey folks, it's Brian and it's time for another Jeep video. So today I'm going to be using some Eastwood internal frame rust preventative, and this comes with a little nozzle that can be slid down inside the frame. So I'm going to paint the inside of the frame where all this work has been done. And I'm also going to paint the outside. So first things first, I got to get the frame ready for painting. I'm going to go ahead and paint some of this too. So I got to clean it. So that's what I'm going to work on first. And let me get set up for that and I'll start the video again. All right, so I'm going to be using acetone to clean the areas that need to be painted. Acetone does a really good job of removing grease and other things that interfere with paint adhesion. And it dries almost immediately. Acetone is also excellent for displacing water, which is something you don't really want in an area that you're going to paint. Oops. I don't really want to spill that. There ain't no nice way to deal with this, so I'm gonna have to crawl in here. All
Actually, you know what? This might be okay. Alright, so the magic part of this probably not as good as new, but beats nothing. Okay. Can of this goes quite a long ways, actually. Surprising. This is a pretty nice product, and it works surprisingly better than I expected it to. That I'll be back in a minute. I'm gonna go put all this in the recycle bin. So I did buy 3 cans of that, and honestly, 1 can was all I really needed. So I'm gonna use the rest of it to paint the rest of the frame and just try to give it a little bit of a boost in corrosion protection. I really wanted it for the inside of the frame. I wanted to paint the inside of the frame rails to try and cut down on corrosion, because the whole reason I bought this Jeep is it didn't have any corrosion. And I really, again, I wish I had paid more attention to the frame damage, because I wouldn't have paid what I paid for it if I'd seen the frame damage. But, you know, it is what it is. And that's all I'm going to do for today. It's a short video. The next project on this Jeep is to... This plastic is all disintegrating, so I'm going to replace all this plastic with a higher quality mesh product. And so that'll be an entire frustrating afternoon or day screwing with that. And then once that's done, I'm going to start working on putting it back together. So fun times, and I'm excited to be on the downhill side of this thing, because I swear I've spent a lot of time on the taking it apart, and now we're putting it back together, and I'm confident that the frame repairs are going to be good enough. So thanks for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe. Let me know what you think in the comments. Thank you.